What did you go doing going into his bedroom anyway?
I went in there one time. If he didn't want me to know, then he should have put a photo right there on his wall where anyone could see it.
You've got no right to go in.
I'm sorry. I'll text you later, okay?
Yeah. It's fine.
Charlie, this is not your fault. I don't care what David thinks anyway. I mean, it was never going to go perfectly with everyone. Coming out to my mum was amazing. But there are still awful people in the world, like my brother. And, you know, when you came out. But I can handle it. I promise.
What are you trying to say?
I don't know why you're obsessed with Charlie. And to be honest, I don't even care. All I know is you're a terrible...
Right, yeah, they're not quite working
on. Nick. Charlie, what's wrong?
Charlie?
I don't feel very...
Somebody get Mr. Farouk!
Charlie, I've noticed you don't really eat a lot. Generally. Or, I don't know, it kind of feels like it's gotten worse lately.
I know I don't eat like normal people. Some days I'm fine, but other days I feel like I need to control it. I used to do it a lot last year, and everything at school was really bad. Sometimes it feels like the only thing I can control in my life. That makes zero sense. You can just forget this.
It does make sense. Okay, maybe I don't totally get it, but I still want to know if you're feeling like that.
Charlie didn't eat very much.
Told me about the bullying, what that was like.
We didn't need to talk about that. Everything's fine now.
Is everything fine? I know you like everything to be fine and happy and perfect all the time, but you don't have to be perfect with me.
People would just call me disgusting to my face. And it went on for so long that I think I started to believe what they were saying. Made me really hate myself. So much that I used to cut myself sometimes. I don't want to feel like that anymore.
Do you still do that now?
No.
Sorry. I thought we banned the S word. Can you promise to tell me if it ever gets that bad again? John. Can you just please promise me?